banking on White Tiger to lean on some of his big-time back class here tonight. 4-5 on the rail horse, White Tiger, that $250,000 winner, takes on 9 others, set for a start. Off and trotting, good beginning in the center, Stormont Charlotte fires out. Down at the inside, so does Musical Spell, leaving for position from the far outside, Magical Winner K jumps up on the gas pedal too. A driving fourth is Nevermind, looking to get seated up in the early going. Then it's back to King of Magic, floating out of there, driving into that turn. There's Black Tie Bash getting seated up towards the rail now, just ahead of the favorite White Tiger. Further back we go to find Mystery Bet. Parked and driving is the Magic of Life, and the early trailer is JMR Pinarello. Make it a 3-length lead through a quarter of 27-2 for the fleet-footed Magical Winner K, who's into the backstretch leading for Wah, now by 2 lengths. Closing up the gap with every stride is Long Shot, Stormont Charlotte, Musical Spell 3rd, Nevermind 4th, 50 inside to King of Magic 6th, the Black Tie Bash. 7th swinging out is White Tiger, trying to fish out some cover it appears. Scooting through at the rail in the meantime is Mystery Bet, held up in the backfield, or the Magic of Life, and trailer JMR Pinarello. Halftime 57-2 as Wah stole a second quarter in 30 seconds, driving into the final turn. It's Magical Winner K leading second at the inside, Stormont Charlotte. Nevermind is driving first up out of third now on the cover, King of Magic fourth. Then inside fifth, Musical Spell, 6 swings out, Black Tie Bash. Further back we go to the parked out White Tiger. In at the rail is Mystery Bet, lacking pop. Outside from the ninth is the Magic of Life, and the trailer 10th remains JMR Pinarello. On to three quarters they go, and it's Magical Winner K still 2 lengths in front. Nevermind into attack mode on the outside, but now has to make up 3. At 3/4 in 126-1, Magical Winner K with a comfortable lead coming into the stretch. Nevermind is second, Stormont Charlotte third. In at the rail, Musical Spell, big late speed from White Tiger on the outside. Too little too late though, it appears, as Magical Winner K got the jump on them coming out of the turn. Magical Winner K made 2 left turns and made it look easy, won it by 3. Second was Nevermind, outside from in third, White Tiger, a mile of 154-1.